I can't get to sleep. I think about the implications of diving in too deep. Possibly the complications, especially at night. I worry over situations I know will be alright. Perhaps it's just imagination. Day after day reappears. Night after night, my heartbeat shows the fear. Goes to clear and fade away. Come back another day, alone between the sheets. Only brings exasperations. It's time to walk the streets. Smell the desperation. At least there's pretty lights, although there's little variations. It nullifies the night from overkill. Day after day reappears. Night after night, my heartbeat shows the fear. Goes to fear and fade away. Come back another day. Well, I can't get to sleep. I think about the implications of diving in too deep. Or possibly the complications. Especially at night, I worry over situations that I know will be alright. It's just overkill. Day after day reappears. Night after night, my heartbeat shows the fear. It goes to fear and fade away. Goes to peer and fade away. Goes to peer and fade away. Come back another day. Cheers. Thank you very much. It's Colin Hay. Just realize my mind is being asleep. My past lives in a mausoleum. I sell postcards of Spain. I take the GPO to remind us of sunlight and winter. It's a thankless job. Poetic tendencies just will not pay my rent. Pray to God to see what heaven sent. Well, I am calling all the bards in to illuminate us now. And if I lean towards the trigger, you say you can't kill a killer, no. No, we can't kill a killer, no. Well, I am Lawrence of Arcadia. Who exactly are you anyway? You're looking at the last known barstool prophet to retire early from the trade. And And I'll be looking for pearls of wisdom. I'll be dancing through the pissing rain. Must realize I find you quite amusing all the same. Well, I am calling all the bards in to illuminate us now. And if I lean towards the trigger, you say you can't get a kid or no. Oh, you can't kid a kid, no. I must consult Christie, selling bentangs from his liberated bicycle of gold. Although there's stories to be told, well, it's when that should be told. Well, eat your dinner off my shoes bar outside this hungry dog. You're looking at keeping notes, but tell me, who's the one that's keeping score? Well, I am calling all the bards in, ooh, to illuminate us now. Oh, and if my words flow like a river, you say you can't kid a kid or no. No, you can't kid a kid or no. Cheers. Thank you very much. That was David Keenan. I heard they sold the Amazon to show the country that you're from is where the world should want to be. Oh, find something people need. I'm faithless now, cause we win every time, but we don't know how. And I haven't bought you, and I haven't sold me, but the people are dying just to get on TV. I heard he lives down a river somewhere, six cars and a grizzly bear. He's got eyes, but he can't see. Well, he talks like an angel, but he looks like me. Oh Lord, what have I become? I'm a face of God, I'm my father's son. I'm not what you think you see. I know you can't eat leather, but you can't stop me. Oh Lord, why would you lie? Lie about how you feel. I got a mission, my mission is real. You've had your chances, you've had enough. I'm gonna burn your house down to spread peace and love. How it gets me down, oh Lord, how it gets me down. I heard he lives down a river somewhere, six cars and a grizzly bear. He's got eyes, but he can't see. Well, he talks like an angel, but he looks like me. Oh Lord, I heard he lives down a river somewhere, six cars and a grizzly bear. He's got eyes, but he can't see. Well, he talks like an angel, but he looks like me. Cheers. Tired of fake fortunes being sold, tired of my tires burning rubber on the road, tired of the distance and lengths that I go to, trying to get a bit of credit from you. fuck that. Real love feels real, and I don't need to try to synthesize the feel. I'm trying to unlock doors with these musical keys. My friends smoke weed, turn us into itchy. I know. And all I do is twinkle at ivory keys. It's no wonder why I make no pee. I know. And it just feels a little bit like somebody cut a hole in my pocket. 'Cause I've been trying to do this right with no profits and a loss. I can't stop it. And it just feels a little bit like somebody cut a hole in my pocket. And I've been trying to do this right with no profits and the loss. I can't stop it.
Cheers. Jack's back now, so who's up next?